Now we are going to discuss about the marketing topic, that is a public relations and futures and objectives of public relations. Okay, in the last class we discussed the publicity and what are the advantages and disadvantages of the publicity that we are discussing in the last class. Now we are going to discuss about the main importantly, that is what is the publicity and what is the publicity and what are the advantages and disadvantages we discussed. Now we are going to discuss about the public relations. What are the futures and the objectives of the public relations? Now, what are the public relations? In English, Telugu lo manava sambandhalu ani antamma. But public relations are indirectly promotional tool. It is where role established and enhance the positive image of an office among the various public policies. It is defined that it is deliberate the planned and sustained effort to the establish and maintain a mutual understanding between the organization and public. Now I'm giving the one I'll share the photo. You can concentrate on that. This is the main importantly the public relations. The public relations and futures, futures and futures actions. Okay. In that one, the first is the some of the main important features are there. Some of the important functions are there. The what are the features are there? The first one is that secure and cooperation of the public relations, especially maintained with the secure cooperation of the public. And the next is that success relation with the public. Third one is the satisfy different groups. Satisfy different groups. Fourth one, engaging dialogues. And the fifth one, ongoing activity. And the sixth one, special activity. And these are all the main important features of the public relations. For the first one, securing cooperation of the public. What is the securing cooperation of the public? Public activity to get support from public. Every organization wants to run successfully. For this public, there is all related programs like consumers, employees, shareholders and societies. Society support is essential need, and the support and public can be earned through the public relations. The securing the cooperation of the public. Public relation is an activity get support from public. Every organization wants to run successfully. For this public, all related consumers, employees, shareholders and the society, support is essential or needed, and the support through the public relation. The second one, the successful relation with public. Successful relation with the public. Sometimes the public develops an attitude towards any company. Attitude could be changed by establishing public relations. Public relations with the help in developing better relations public. That is the successful relation with the help of developing better relations with the public. Next one is that third one, satisfying different groups, especially the public relations, in an effort to satisfy different groups. For example, with the help of public relations and the expectation of any particular group is acknowledged, the group is tried to satisfy by most possibly meaning their meeting their expectations. That is third one. Satisfying different groups. In that one, the public relations on effort to satisfy different groups like consumers, employees, shareholders, and society. This is main importantly, they will more give the more future of the public relations. The fourth one, engaging. This is the fourth one. Engaging in dialogue. Every organization wishes to enjoy will among all related protagonists for the establishing and reputation. It is essential to engage in dialogue. That is ideas during the dialogue. Organization provides information and is possible only through the public relations. That is engaging of dialogue. Next, fifth one, ongoing activity. This is the fifth one, ongoing activity. The ongoing activity, this is an effort which has to be repeated again and again, again and again. For example, the employees satisfied meeting must be arranged with them from time to time. That is an ongoing, we call as an ongoing activity future. In this future, the main importantly, the effort which has to be repeated again and again. That is a example, to keep employees satisfied, meetings must be arranged with them from time to time. That is the fifth one. Next is the specified, sixth one. This is the specified activity. The specified activity means public relation. The public relation is recognized in the form of specialized activity. For example, like the other activities is purchase, production, sales, marketing, etc. In a business organization, public relation activity is also performed under the same priorities and same series of activities. That is a main important thing. And objectives. This is some main features and functions. The next is that objectives, that's some of the objectives are there. Creating awareness. We are going to discuss about that, objectives of public relations. Within the overall objective, understanding the public and making itself understood, public relations have these objectives. Creating awareness about the company and its goals and products and services where this accounts. So second one, sustaining the awareness as ongoing process, keeping in mind what the competitors are doing and the knowing and the public memory is short. And third one, striving the accepted by the various public, special efforts are required to be accepted. Employees, the foreign companies has to own requirements for being accepted. That is the third one. Fourth one, creating a bond trust in it in times of rumors, misinformation, etc. The company has to establish the truth in normal times to a company in its promoting reliability. That is the fourth point. Then fifth point is that getting cooperation from the various quarters. A company has many publics on whom has to be depend. That is the fifth point. Last point is that earning recognition, it is not enough to perform facts, but it's necessary to get these noticed and talked about. These are all main important for the public relations futures and functions. And especially this public relations, when the public relations are to be maintained by the marketing people can take a place which will be developed and which will be engaged with a lot of works in the marketing concept. In the same manner, automatically it will be promoted with the publicity, automatically with the promoted with the promotion, like that. These are all will be concerned with all the efforts by the managing people. This is a topic today. You can go for to take the notes and prepare the assignments. That is a next class we'll discuss the another, what is the tools of the public relations. Okay, thank you.